You and I are born to be myself. Nobody can be like you. You know, that's a very beautiful expression you have. Let's say that God created human being. When God created him, he created him as if you have a blueprint in you. Why? So that they shouldn't be around him. How beautiful. How beautiful. And I think that is the reality. Face it. Face it. Face it. The reality is, they cannot be another you. They cannot be another you. You're unique, you're special. So if you're wondering, you're feeling down, you're feeling lost, you're feeling, hey, what is it that I'm supposed to do? Don't worry. You are you. Discover yourself. Discover yourself. Discover yourself. You are much more than what you are today. You are much more than what you are today. They said that Albert Einstein used just about less than 1/10 of his potential. Albert Einstein. If you are already tired in life because your parents have already given you enough labels, your college and your school has already labeled you enough and said you are not good, you are not good, you can do this, you can do this. The people have already told you what you are good at and what you are bad at. Throw that script aside and write your own script. Write your own script. Why? Because you are living your life, you don't need another writer. We are not here to tell dialogues written by somebody else. Are you born for that? Use this letter. Write your own script. Write your own dialogue. Live life the way you want to live. Thank you, everybody. You know, one of the biggest things today that people miss today, people are all looking for happiness. Everybody wants to be happy. Who doesn't want to be happy? But the problem is, we are all looking for happiness in various kinds of things. Happiness, my dear friends, doesn't come from outside me. And if you live life like that, dear friends, always remember, that is the path of difference. Robert Frost very nicely said, woods, two paths. Everybody remembered there are two paths in the wood, two paths in the wood. But the difficult thing is, boss, which path are you in? Have you taken the easier one or the difficult one? Have you taken the narrow one or the broad one? Take the narrow one if you have the guts. Take the narrow one if you have the guts. Take the narrow one if you have the chat, if you really have that strength in you. Life is only for the bold. Life is only for the bold ones, not for the fickle ones. And believe me, all of us are born bold. All of us are brave. All of us are strong. There is nobody who is meek. If you are meek, you would have died long time back. Because we see so many things every day. Yes or no? We do so many things that are not so good every day. You don't die long time back. All of us are bold. We are strong. And life is only for the strong and the bold. So what can you and I do? Make a difference. Make a difference. Wherever we live, make a difference. Let people in your neighborhood know, hey, people should feel excited when they see you. People should say, wow. You are wonderful, yeah. Whenever you are there, there is cheer all around. We become magnets. People get attracted to us. You and I don't need to do anything. I always say Dale Carnegie. He wrote this very beautiful book. I'm sure you must have read Dale Carnegie's book. You read that book? How to Win and Influence People. Friends. He always said one thing. He said, you don't need to run around making friends. Just be a friend. Automatically people come to you. You become a magnet. You attract people. Let us become attractive personalities. Let us become humane human beings. More than enough. Whether you become a software engineer, hardware engineer, that is all part of the package. Your profession is not you. Your profession is not you. It also helps me become me. But it is not me. I am much more bigger than my profession. I am much more bigger than my profession. God forbid if you become only your profession. God forbid if you only become a profession. So dear friends, dream. Dream. Give your dreams wings. Wake up every day with a smile and say, today I am going to conquer the world. Today I am going to make something different.
live each day with a purpose. Sometimes we live life as if we are going to die any moment.
I always look at those people and say, so sad they are living today.
So sad, they are not happy. They don't want to live actually. They don't even know why they are living today. How sad. Can you imagine life lived like this?
Miserable. I would say, let us live life happily. Cheer, spread cheer. Let us become magnets. Let us become charismatic. Let us spread cheer. People will automatically come to you. People always say, no, once I finish degree, then I will do personality development. I will learn communication. Then I will learn how to face an interview. I will say, good. Every...
It's our right. We write. We become the driver. We occupy the seat. And we write our own scripts in short, right? Okay, so that's what we are going to do. And just I want to make a brief presentation of Divya Disha, who we are. A volunteer organization working for